give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see when you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind, pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see when you look at me, you looking at a star. I put it all on the line. I give it all to my grind. Now they just falling in line. They try to throw shade, but don't bother my shine. I'm just trying to win. Got me a check and I'm just trying to spin. I did the train, so I'm just trying to bend. Back to back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Being Serena, I'm serving, moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience, got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chase it. And I really believed it when South and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. We just coming for everything. They don't give it to us, we gonna take it. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see when you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see when you look at me, you looking at a star.
It's a heavyweight showcase between Cain Velasquez and the former Pride champion, the Croatian, Mirko Krokop. Our tale of the tape. Cain Velasquez.
Okay, you ready?
Mirko Krokop.
Go, go, go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Mirko Krokop has the reach advantage. Get inside and be aggressive. He's got to utilize timing and footwork. He's got to figure out what the distance is where his opponent can hit him, and he's got to figure out the right time to move inside that distance.
Good defense for now.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Big punch by Velasquez.
Kick. Oh, stunning jab.
The two-time All-American and now Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Velasquez with the takedown. And he postures up. He's in half guard. Nice shot.
Full guard here.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. Big punch. Great job with the roundhouse. He was set up perfectly to block that hook.
Nice straight left.
He blocks the punch. Joe, good kick to the body by Krokop.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
Solid shot to the body. Big takedown.
Moved into semi.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. That's pretty tight.
That's nasty.
Break the grip. In deep.
Side control. Nicely done. Really good movement on the ground. They're back up. And that'll be the end of round number one.
Take a look at some of the actions in this round. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's see it again. And let's look at that from another.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Second round.
Was blocked. Caught him with a punch. Both men landing in that exchange.
He just missed with the straight right. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
And he pulls away. Choke up with the jab. Wow, that's a big head kick.
This could be it right here.
Nice job. He's in that one.
Excellent sweep. Cain Velasquez trying to set up a takedown. Got one overhook and one underhook here.
I saw that one coming. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Oh, looking for his back.
Cain Velasquez is really doing a good job defending on his back.
His ability to defend from his back is absolutely textbook. Young fighters should learn from the way this guy handles himself.
He connects with the straight. Joe Cain just got caught.
And exchanges.
Velasquez with a strong combination. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
Oh, solid jab.
Reversal
and in a half guard.
shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Oh, looking for his back.
Cain Velasquez is really doing a good job defending on his back.
His ability to defend from his back is absolutely textbook. Young fighters should learn from the way this guy handles himself.
He connects with the straight. Joe Cain's is not
caught. It exchanges.
Velasquez with a strong combination. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots.
Switching his stance up a little bit. Oh, solid jab.
With the inside leg kick.
Tags him.
Mirko Krokop is aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecard. So he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout because he's not going to get a decision.
Joe, that is a nasty cut. And his opponent is going to look to make it worse. Huge takedown. Last suplex.
Looking past here, Joe.
Back to over-under.
Good work in the clinch by Krokop.
He gets the Muay Thai clinch. Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
They go the distance. And now we'll wait for the judges to render their decision.
In a back-and-forth battle, both fighters were able to do damage utilizing ground and pound. But the question is, in the minds of the judges, who did more damage and who has earned a victory?
Incredibly close fight, incredibly exciting fight. And you're right, the ground and pound was the big story of this fight on both sides. Round three. Look at this nasty elbow with perfect technique lands right on the dome.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores the contest 29-28, Filipovic. Judge 2 scores it 30-27, Velasquez. And Judge 3 scores it 30-27. Declared the winner by split decision, Cain Velasquez.
Cain Velasquez, your winner by split decision.